On the hardwood, the Baylor men's basketball team getting healthy, and it couldn't come in a moment too soon. Their schedule taking a big leap forward over the next few weeks leading up to Big 12 conference play. That will start tomorrow night in Wichita, Kansas, as they take on the Shocker, starting a stretch of three straight games against NCAA tournament teams for closing their non-conference schedule with Oregon and UNO.
The first time your team is in that environment, it's always different because so often early in the year, arenas really aren't packed. And then why we like to play these games, though, is after they get that experience, now they know what Big 12 play is going to be like, and they know what, if you're blessed to make the NCAA tournament, it's going to be like.